guys, I really want to work out. I just woke up and I was like, how can I get so big and strong? Literally, look at me. 3, 4. I'm literally so strong. I gotta go get fast right now. My dad has this exercise bike. I literally love using it so much. Oh, it's so fun.
Beppi, what are you doing on my bike?
Dad, what
get off
doing?
My bike.
No, but...
what are you doing? Get off
down.
That thing.
What
my God. Are you, what are you even doing down here?
I was getting really strong and fast because I was bored.
Guppy, you're not allowed in my basement. You know that.
But I'm
why are you messing
game.
Up my pool ball? Oh my gosh, don't mess up my pool balls, Guppy. Come on.
But I'm getting them in.
It doesn't matter if you're getting them in. It was all set up for the game. You just literally ruined it.
Dad, this is really how you play the game. You run into the triangle and then you get them all in.
Guppy, this is not how you play pool, I can assure you.
Dad, you don't know how to play pool.
Guppy, I think I know a little more than you considering I'm 38 years older than you.
I mean, I guess, but what do you want? Why are you bothering me? Go to work.
Ow, what the heck is wrong with you?
You're bothering me. What do you want?
You're in my space. You're coming upstairs. Come here.
My cue.
What the heck? Oh my gosh.
Oh,
go upstairs, Guppy.
Why do I have to go upstairs?
Because you're not allowed down here, Guppy, remember?
Oh my goodness. What? What do you want?
All right. So I have a little news. A little bit of bad news, even.
Okay, what's the bad news?
Your big brother has really been itching to come home and beat you up.
What do you mean?
Yeah, I know he's at college right now, but all he can think about is coming home and literally getting revenge on you, Guppy.
He told you he wanted to beat me up and you're gonna let him say that?
What am I supposed to do, Guppy? He's the most evil kid on planet Earth. I can't do anything.
He's your son! Oh my god.
Guppy,
goodness,
I literally
guys.
Put him on Beyond Scared Straight and it didn't fix him. He went to the jail and literally ran it.
Okay, but like, why are you really gonna let him do that to me?
Well, he hasn't showed up yet. I'm not letting him do anything.
I got evil revenge on him literally 3 days ago.
I mean, that's good. I support that. But I mean, if he comes over again and I'm not home, I don't really know what you're gonna. I don't really know what you're gonna be able to do, Guppy.
Dad, I'm gonna have to take matters in my own hands. You know that,
you know what?
Right?
Matter of fact, if he is gonna come here and get revenge, you might as well just go back down to the basement and get strong and fast like you wanted to.
I already did, but if you look at me, I'm so fast. I'm like Usain Bolt.
All right. Well, I mean, you're pretty slow for you know, just a normal human, but it's fine. It's fine.
I am
you are a baby.
Oh my goodness.
Your legs are like, you know, 3 inches tall, but it's fine. It's fine.
Okay, what?
I don't know what you want to do about your brother. I don't know when he's going to show up, if he's even going to show up. He's kind of just being really ominous about it.
Dad, I'm using matters in my own hands.
Oh, where are you going with that bat, big guy?
Don't ask me any questions.
Okay, have fun.
I'll teach you a lesson if you want to be mean to me.
Guppy, you're so funny. You could literally never touch me.
Baby, come here. Baby, come here.
I'm running away from you. You can't get me.
Yeah, of course. You're really fast. You're afraid of a baby. Stupid guy. You're really afraid of a baby.
You look so stupid, Guppy, running after me with that bat. It's so much
so
bigger than you.
Stupid dad. Yeah, whatever. I'm really gonna go get my evil brother. Stupid brother. I'm
gonna
get my evil revenge on him. Take that stupid bottle. Guys, I really have to go get evil revenge on my brother again. I'm gonna go kidnap him. I'm really gonna go to his college. And I'm really gonna bring him to the house. I'm gonna trap him in jail. Stupid brother. He's gonna want a lesson. I'm gonna go tell Hopper right now. Oh, Hopper. 1, 2, 3. Hopper! Grandma's car. Hopper! Hopper,
what
are you doing here?
Guppy, what are you doing with that bat?
Oh, Hopper, you don't even want to know what I'm doing with this stupid bat. So, I'm in the basement getting strong and fast, right? And my dad comes in, and he goes, oh, Guppy, you shouldn't be down here. And he gets really mad at me, and he kicks me off the pool table. And so then I was like, I'm just playing the ball game. And so then he goes, go upstairs. You're literally not allowed down here. So I go upstairs, and you know what he says to me, Hopper? You know what he says, Hopper? Do you know what he said?
What did he say?
That my evil brother has been itching to come home and beat me up and get evil revenge on me.
Evil revenge? Are you serious right now?
Yes, he literally called my dad and said he wanted to get evil revenge on me. So you know what I said, Hopper? I said, I have to take matters into my own hands. Oh, Hopper, I'm going, and I'm going to his college, and I'm literally going to kidnap him.
What the heck? You're going to kidnap your evil brother? That's going to be so fun.
But I really want your help, Hopper. I can't do it alone.
Oh, okay, Guppy. I definitely got you this time. But your dad said he let you in the basement, right?
I wasn't supposed to be down there, but I was down there getting strong and fast.
Okay, I mean, if we're gonna go kidnap your evil brother, then I should probably get strong and fast, too. Because we're never gonna be able to do it if I'm not strong and fast, too.
Oh, if you wanna go get strong and fast, you can. Yeah, do that. Because I need all the help I can get, Hopper. I mean, you've seen my brother. He's really mean and strong.
No, I know. We literally had to escape him on the roof that one time. It was super scary.
You know what's the worst part, Hopper, is that I literally got evil revenge on him 2 days ago.
2 days ago, and he already wants to come back?
Right, he literally wants to get revenge on me this time. Well, I'm not letting it happen. I said I'm gonna go all the way over to his college, and I'm gonna kidnap him.
No way bro thinks he can spin the block.
That's what I'm saying, Hopper. I mean, how can you really let him do that?
We're not, Guppy. We're going to go get revenge right now. Come on, let's go. I'm strong and fast now.
You're going to be so strong and fast. I'm going to rework you.
Okay, this is going to be super easy. Let me grab a weapon from your dad's garage.
Oh, let's go.
All right, Guppy, come on. Let me go get a weapon.
From your garage.
I'm getting this thing. I'm getting this crowbar that he loves using. I'm literally going to use it against him.
You're literally going to use his favorite crowbar against him, Hoppy. You know he likes that crowbar so much.
I'm literally going to hit him with it so many times, he's not even going to know what happened.
Hoppy, since I literally have my license, I'm going to drive us.
Oh, I forgot you literally got your license. Let's go. We're definitely driving to school now.
Do you want to try to drive or do you want me to drive?
No, you can drive.
Okay, get in the car.
Alright, let's go, Guppy. What the heck, my crowbar?
Hoppy, you literally hit me with a crowbar.
I did not hit you with a freaking crowbar, Guppy. Don't even say things
get
like that.
Get in the car. Come on.
I'm going to the end.
Oh, come on. We got to go all the way to the shed. We got to come in here. Come on, get in, Hoppy. What are we? Ready, Hoppy? Ready?
Yeah, but wait, what? What the heck, backflip?
You literally never seen someone backflip like me. Okay, let's literally go to school. Be careful about the cars. Okay.
How far away is your brother's college?
It's a long way. We just gotta go. Oh, bye, man. House.
Bye, house.
Papa, we literally made it to his stupid school.
Oh, let's go. They're gonna get the best revenge. He's not gonna know what's hit him.
Oh, Papa, literally, look how cool this is.
I can't believe it. We literally made it.
Hopper?
What?
Oh, come on, we gotta go get our stupid revenge.
Wait, what the heck, Guppy? I haven't jumped on a trampoline in so long. I forgot school has one. I'm gonna let you handle it.
Okay, bye, Hopper.
Have fun.
It's weird.
You'll be fine, right?
I guess. Bye.
Bye. I wanna jump on this trampoline. I haven't been on one in so long. It looks so fun.
Oh, guys, let's go get my stupid brother. Hey, big brother. Oh, evil big brother, where are you? Is that you right there? Hey, evil big brother.
What the heck, Guppy? Is that you?
Come
what are you doing? Ow, what the heck are you doing
here?
Ow, what the
Sorry,
heck?
We heard that
oh
you.
Oh my gosh.
I heard that you literally wanted to come beat me up. You told Dad you wanted to get evil revenge on me. How's this?
That's right, Guppy. I do want to get evil revenge on you because you suck. You're the worst. You literally
what
ruined
you
everything.
What are you going to do right now?
Ow, you're literally beating me up at school. What the, how'd you even get here? What the? Ow, oh
you're
my
so
gosh.
Stupid. Hey, guess what? Gritty machine.
Ow. What do you mean, gritty machine? What does that even mean? What the hell?
What are we getting gritty? What are you gonna do? You're literally being gritty. Infinite gritty.
Guppy. Oh,
stupid.
Ow. You better not let me.
Stupid. Come here.
I got
stupid.
My own gritty machine now.
Stupid.
Where are you?
Nope. Stupid. You
come on.
Said,
Come on.
Stupid brother.
Dang it. I literally missed everything. I'm out
you're
of
really
battery.
So
ow.
Stupid brother.
I'm still getting beat up. Ow. Ow. Oh my gosh.
Stupid. What's wrong
what
with you?
What the heck?
Sometimes, Dad, you want to beat me up. I got evil revenge
gosh.
On you 2 days
Guppy,
ago.
Enough. I'm sorry.
No. No.
Oh
and
God,
what are we gonna
ow.
Drink this grimace shake? What are you gonna do? My grimace shake.
Gosh, what the heck? I gotta go. I gotta run right. Ow! Oh my gosh,
oh,
I can't even get
stupid.
Out of here.
Stupid.
Don't nuts stop hitting me. What
stupid.
Am I gonna do?
You're
ow.
A lesson. You're never
ow.
Gonna get evil revenge on me again.
Ow! Oh my gosh.
Alright, guys, and now
Guppy.
Follow me, big brother.
What the heck? I literally can't even walk. Look how slow I'm walking now. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I literally bet you hurt. And I'm gonna drink your prime too. Stupid, what do you think this is?
Whatever.
You just get to have all this prime in your fridge? My prime.
You literally buy more prime, Guppy, you dumb baby. Ugh, you dropped his hammer. Come here,
ow,
stupid
ow,
baby.
Ow, what the heck?
Take that.
What the heck? What are you
drop
doing?
Your hammer around me. Take that and that and that.
Oh my goodness.
Stupid baby.
Oh,
take your stupid hammer back.
Stupid brother, come here.
Ow, what the heck?
And you're gonna follow me and listen
gave it
to me
back
and do
you.
Exactly what I say.
Oh
stupid
my
brother.
Fine, whatever. Just stop hitting me. God.
Okay, you're gonna listen to me?
Yes, fine.
Good. Follow me.
Where are we even
brother.
Going?
Oh, you're gonna learn where we're going.
What? What do you want?
Get in the car.
The heck? Why are you driving my car?
Get in the car.
Oh my gosh, Guppy. Fine. What? Dude, you literally just ran over your car. What
I
are you doing?
Okay, I'm taking your car. Get in.
Oh my gosh. Fine. Go.
Oh,
drive.
Stupid
look what you literally did. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to get a new paint job. No, you're paying for
it,
dumb baby.
I don't even care. My car is literally cooler than yours.
It's not, Guppy. It's literally not possible. You drive a plastic car.
No, Dad bought me one of these and it's purple.
Then where is it?
At home. Oh, I literally crashed my stupid brother's car. Hey, stupid... Oh, that's your stupid car, big brother.
What the heck is the matter with you? Look
hey,
what you did. Now you have to walk home.
Hey, stupid big brother, follow me. Come here. Where'd
gosh,
you
go?
Go.
I'm
as
right here,
get.
Guppy.
You get your stupid car blown up.
Gosh, you know I'm gonna have to get revenge on you at some point.
Oh, you're not getting any revenge on me. Follow me.
Mark my words, Guppy. I will
what?
Get revenge.
What was that? We're getting revenge
ow,
on me?
Ow,
huh?
Ow. Nothing.
Oh, stupid brother, come on. I don't even know where Hopper went, guys. I'm gonna take my stupid brother. Come on. I'm going home. Stupid. Come on.
Ow!
Come on, stupid brother.
Gosh, I'm right here. I can't walk fast, remember?
That's what he might call right there.
What the heck? Why did you get a purple car?
I know. Dad bought me a really nice purple car with yesterday.
Why the heck would he get you a car? I had to buy my own.
Oh, you stupid.
Ow, what the heck is the matter with you?
Dad really loves me more than you.
Ow,
and if you can say that he doesn't, why did he buy me a Grimace car?
You shouldn't have brought me to this house, Gubby. I'm probably going to blow it up or something.
Oh, stupid brother. Come on. You wouldn't blow up Dad's house.
I literally would, Gubby. I've done it before.
No, you haven't.
You weren't alive, stupid. I'm literally 15 years older than you.
Oh, my goodness. Here we go. Here we go with the you weren't born yet stuff. You were adopted.
Oh, my gosh. Shut up.
What? Oh.
Take that, you stupid baby.
You're really lucky I need water. I'm really thirsty.
Look at these stupid windows.
Get in the house. What are you doing?
I'm blaming it on you.
Oh, you come here. I'm here.
Take that.
Oh, come here.
I can literally run. I can walk backwards and I'm still faster than you running. Oh, how stupid do you look?
Here we go. Come here.
Hey, Guppy, come over here.
No.
Why not? You should probably see this.
You just blow my car up?
Yep. I just blew up your stupid car.
That's my new car. Guys, he wouldn't blow my car up. I need to get ultimate revenge. I need to get the biggest revenge ever. Where are you?
Hey, turn around, dummy.
Where are you? Come here.
I'm standing right here, Guppy. What are you going to do?
Come here. You're really scared. You're running away. Because you're afraid of a baby.
You can't get me. Here, take a beach ball, stupid.
You literally just like Dad. You're afraid of a baby.
You can't get me.
I can gritty faster than you.
Give a crap if you can gritty faster than me. I literally jumped over you. You're so funny. Come here, stupid baby. Take that.
What the heck?
Take that. Oh my gosh, I literally dropped a bat. What the heck?
What are you gonna do now?
I'm literally stuck in the door, Gubby. Stop hitting me.
That's not fair.
You're
so stupid. Here's your stupid baseball bat. Come on.
Ow. What the heck? Why'd you hit me so hard?
Come on.
All right, enough. I'll cooperate. I'll literally cooperate, Guppy. Stop freaking hitting me.
You'll cooperate? You're ready to listen?
I'm done.
Okay, come on.
Gosh, what is the
matter? No more funny games.
How can a one-year-old be so angry?
Oh, really? Because you keep saying you want to get evil revenge on me, and I thought I taught you a lesson.
You barely taught anybody anything, Guppy. You barely even know how to speak. You're a baby.
What is that supposed to mean?
It means you don't know words, stupid. You've been alive for a year.
Oh, come here. I'm having a cooperating.
I'm cooperating, Guppy. I'm not cooperating, aren't I?
Oh, come here. Oh, stupid.
See, this is a problem, Guppy. You think Dad likes you, but I guarantee you he doesn't.
Then why did he buy me a stupid car?
I don't know, Guppy, but I'll get to the bottom of it. You definitely did something for him. There's no way he would just buy you that.
No, he would have bought me something because he was. He's his favorite son, and I just got my license. You got your license at 16, I got mine at 1.
You got a baby license, Guppy. You drove a baby car here.
No, I drove a big car for it.
No, you drove a baby car to come get me. Why don't you drive your car, huh?
Oh, you don't even know what I drove to come get you, stupid.
I literally do. I saw your car in the parking lot. Can you stop hitting me now?
No.
Gosh, what is the matter with you? How many times do you
want
to hit
me? You're going to do what I say. You're my kidnap victim. You're going to do exactly what I say.
Okay, then stop hitting me, you stupid baby.
You're going to cooperate?
Are you done hitting me?
If you're going to listen and cooperate.
I've been cooperating, Guppy. You've just been hitting me for no reason because you don't know what anything means.
Come on, come this way.
Gosh, so stupid.
Oh, don't even call me stupid. Come to the basement. Stupid brother, what do we come down here? I bet that I can lift more weights than you.
I don't think you can, Guppy.
3, 4. What do we do more than 4?
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
What the heck? Get up. Get up. You really can't lift more than me, stupid.
I'll get up when I'm done.
Why are you cheating?
14.
Oh
15.
Oh my gosh, guys. He's 16. Literally cheating.
Guppy? Can you get this up? I need to get this up.
What's the matter? You can't lift it?
Oh my gosh, Guppy. Fine. Oh my god. Guppy, just get it off. I'm gonna die.
Okay, I'll get it off. Now what are you gonna do? Where'd you go? I can see that my car is on fire through the floor. Come on. Because my brother is so stupid. I literally kidnapped him. All he keeps saying is that he's gonna get evil revenge on me. Hello, I literally kidnapped you. Where did he go? You go where I tell you to go. Hold on, big brother. Where are you? Oh, you stupid.
Going to the basement. Oh my gosh, Guppy. I literally told you I wanted to go get food.
Get gritty. What do we come to the living room?
Oh my gosh. Now we're going back upstairs. What are we doing now?
Now I'm grittying. Listen, you're gonna do exactly what I say, okay, stupid brother?
Oh my gosh, if you don't stop hitting me, Guppy, I will get the nail gun.
Oh, here's what we're gonna do. You're gonna show me what's in your bedroom.
Oh my god. Guppy, I'm not opening that freaking door.
Yes, you will.
Guppy, the key is at school. I don't have the key.
You open the door. Open it.
I can't open the door.
Let me open the door. Let me open the door.
I just told you. Give me the stupid bat. I just told you that I don't have the key.
So
how do you expect me to open the door?
Try to open it.
Look. Can't open it, Guppy. Door's not opening.
Oh, whatever. Then what's even in there?
My stuff.
What's in there? What's your stuff?
You don't need to know that.
Yes, I do. That's why I'm asking.
I don't, Guppy, it's just my room. Like, it's my bed, and it's my stuff, it's my computer, it's, like, my clothes. Like, it's just it's just my stuff.
Oh, my stupid. You.
What the heck? Where'd you get a hammer
from?
You
do what I say.
Ow.
Literally do what I say.
Ow.
Literally do what I stupid. Open the door.
I am doing what you say. I can't open the door. It's locked, and I don't have the key. How dumb could you possibly be?
Come here. What if a goose
what?
Doesn't even like you?
Goose is literally my dog, Guppy. You do know that, right?
Rhythm, why can't you do this? Get on.
Because I am 6'3". I can't ride a bulldog, Guppy.
Oh, of course you can't. Stupid doesn't like you.
Oh, my gosh. Like, you are such a freaking idiot. I swear. You don't know anything.
Oh, my gosh. I'm just sick of you telling Dad that you're going to come home and beat me up, that you've been itching to beat me up.
I have been itching to beat you up, Guppy. The only reason I'm not right now is because I'm being nice to you.
You're being nice, somebody just kidnapped you.
Yeah, Guppy, I let you do that.
Sure you did, stupid.
You could literally never kidnap me.
Stupid, listen. Oh, come here.
Oh,
come in here
where
right now.
Where could you possibly want to go now? What?
Come in here right now.
I'm literally right behind you, Guppy. What do you want?
Stupid, you're locked in jail.
What?
Oh, look who's back in jail.
Yeah, guess what, Guppy? You didn't lock this door, dummy. I'm going outside.
What? Oh, I forgot to lock the inside of the jail, guys. Oh, my goodness.
Stupid baby. You literally cannot put me in jail. Look where I'm at. Back outside. Oh, no.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, you're so stupid.
I told you you're already doing this because I'm letting it happen, Guppy.
Oh, I'm really going to teach you a lesson. You're never going to mess with me again.
Oh, my gosh. Just stop hitting me. Let me go back to school already.
You're in Seedwing's house. Get out of there.
I literally can't. Did you just trap me down here?
Oh, you literally locked in Seedwing's house. Why won't you get out,
oh,
huh?
Oh my gosh, I literally can't get out. What the heck?
Oh, now what are you gonna do?
Guppy, get me out of here right now.
Oh, you're so mad. You're literally stuck in Seedwing's house.
Oh, I got out.
What?
Uh-huh.
Where?
I went under the house, stupid. There's a hole down there.
Where'd you go? What? Stupid.
Oh my gosh,
you're
Guppy.
Such a stupid brother. What are we listening to me? Oh,
yeah, wait until this dumb power trip of yours is over and you realize that I'm better than you.
Come on. Oh, you're so stupid. Come here.
So, what next, jail? What's next, warden?
Oh, don't call me warden.
Where do I go now, sir?
How can I get you revenge on him, guys? I need him to never mess with me again. Come here.
What now, warden?
Come here.
I'm right here.
Get in here.
What do you want?
Uh-huh, get in here.
Get in the bathtub.
Get in the bathtub.
Okay.
Okay, guys. Little known fact, my brother cannot swim. So if I literally flood this, and I won, and I won, and I won, and I walked the door behind me, oh, now what are you going to do?
Why can't I turn this off? What the heck? If this house floods, I'm going to drown. What is going to happen to me?
Oh, you really can't swim.
I gotta run. Oh, my God.
I'm waiting. What? How'd you get out?
Oh, I literally can't swim. What the heck? What am I going to do?
Oh, you're so stupid. Come here.
Stupid open the door! Mama. Open the door!
The door's open! Come on, swim out!
Oh my god, I literally can't! I can't swim!
Come on, swim out! You can push yourself!
Oh my gosh!
Now you literally can't swim, stupid! Oh, guys, I literally just got the best revenge on my brother ever! Oh, no, I think I hear my dad. Guys, I literally think I do hear my stupid dad. I swear he just got home. I literally have to tell him what I did, because if not, he's gonna be so mad that I flooded his house.
What the heck happened to my house? Guppy, where are you?
Dad, I'm outside.
Where? I'm out front.
I'm coming right now. Hold on.
Oh my gosh, you're gonna get it, Guppy. You literally flooded my house again. What did you do?
Okay, Dad, so you remember when you told me that my stupid big brother's been itching to beat me up?
Yes.
I would have run all the way to his college with Hopper, and I would have I kidnapped him, and then I beat him up all day, and I couldn't lock him in jail because he walked out of your porch. So I would have put him in the bathtub, and I drowned him, and I flooded the house.
Guppy, I don't care about any of the stuff that you do to him as long as it doesn't involve my house. The second you involve my house, I have a problem
with
it.
But Dad, he blew up my car.
I don't care what he did, Guppy. You don't involve my things. You understand?
Oh,
my house
yes.
is my house. You cannot... This is not your house, Guppy. You can't just flood it willy-nilly.
But oh, my gosh.
Guppy, I'm grounding you. You are, we can't even go in the house. You are staying in the shed.
But
you will listen
gosh,
to me.
Stupid. You can't ground me for getting revenge on him. He wanted to beat me up all day.
Yeah, I can't ground you for getting revenge on him, but I can ground you for flooding my stupid house. No, get in the shed and stay in there.
In the shed? But
I'm locking this door... Oh my gosh. And I'm locking that door. Stay what? In there.
I'm stuck in the shed?
You're what? Stuck in the shed, Guppy. Have fun. I'll get you when the house is clean.
What?
Gosh, you are the worst.
Because my dad is literally so stupid. Oh my gosh. I guess I'm stuck in here for the rest of the day? Oh my goodness. Whatever.